see your faces. Oh, I'm Spaghetti. This is our new show. Mm-hmm. You guys got pranked and you're all on camera, see?
He's Spaghetti.
They're behind you. Hi, say Spaghetti. Go ahead, say Spaghetti.
We came here with my family to pay our respects to my father, and this guy just jumps out and just keeps saying Spaghetti, Spaghetti, Spaghetti.
We've been spooked by Spaghetti. Say it.
I'm calling the police.
Okay, just don't put that away. Jim? He's calling. Give me the phone. Give me the phone. Give me the phone. Give me the phone. Give me the phone.
Because he's lying. I didn't touch him. I didn't put my hands on back right
there. Don't touch me. I used to watch Spaghetti when I was a kid, but it's not funny like it used to be. It's pathetic that he's still running around trying to spook people. Spaghetti sucks.
Great job. It's Brule's Rules with Channel 5's Dr. Steve Brule.
Hi, I'm Dr. Steve Brule. Do you have a hankering for Spaghetti? Guess what? If you don't have noodles, if Mama forgot to bring you food, you could just make your own Spaghetti out of string or Mama's hair. Once you put the sauce on, you can't tell. For your Spaghetti. We're out.